Right, folks, how's it going? We're gonna start the second downloadable content, the Christmas themed downloadable content. And boy, is that gonna be fun. I'm hoping you can hear me as well. I'm having trouble loading my own stream.
Right, folks. How's it going?
Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. We are working. How did the Saints save Christmas? That is the question. And we're going to find out. You and I, we're going to explore the truth behind Christmas. Here we go. Ooh.
For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature.
Nice bobbleheads in the background.
We've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and velociraptors.
True, we have seen that.
For the first time ever, I share with you the most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Go on, I'm listening. Aww. It's lovely, isn't it?
Things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus, you don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the song.
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the nightly nativity every year?
That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa.
Whoa.
What's happening? Are we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Shandy?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No, Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Alright, I'll save Santa.
I don't know about you guys, but it kind of looks like the lip syncs out of it. To me, at least.
Oh, look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Kenzie.
Santa's not in your world. The holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back,
my God.
Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also,
my
Be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list. You're joking, right? Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
Look, there's a letter. Is that a collectible? Yeah. 1 out of 10 letters to Santa. Let's get them all. I'm already loving this. Who's my... Oh, of course, I've got future Shandy. So there's past Shandy, present Shandy, and future Shandy. Oh, there's a computer. Look.
Those are the crowd. They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 shot range model air rifle.
Get the Crimson Cowboy. Let's do it. Yeah, I just punched that.
What have you done? Is this going to be a lecture on being a model? You have no idea what it causes. Look.
No. No, what's happened?
Those who are not, look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye.
What?
You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
Oh my.
Come as fast as you can.
What?
You can't stop me or my gingerbread man.
Oh, not another. Oh no. Do I kill the gingerbread?
Cookies is bad, guys. You know what? Fine. I'm shooting this guy down.
Wait, claws are still too strong. Shoot your eye out.
You'll shoot your eye out. Brilliant. That was quite good. Alright, we're going to see what this computer is. Is this a collectible I need to find? Or is it literally... Where is this collectible? Right, okay. I see what they've done there. Oh, hang on. Is that up there? Yeah, look, there's a collectible up there. I'm assuming I can't shoot it down. No. I'm assuming I don't have any other guns either. No. I'm assuming that assumptions are, I don't know, bad. Come on, gingerbread dead. They're the ginger dead men. Okay, kill claws. Yeah, you hide. Is it me or did the sky, I mean, like, the weather just went really dark and scary. Claws is here. If Claws is like Genji. What?
Really shoot my eye? Santa? Is it really you?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
But why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
It should. Fingers crossed. Oh! Oh, look, there's another computer, but I bet it's on a roof or something that I can't get. Is it? It freaking is. I'm assuming I can't jump up. Stop assuming, James. You don't know what you're talking about. Letter to Santa, though. Come on, letter. Where are you? Don't be up there. You! Damn, Claws. I need a computer, but I bet it's on a roof again. All these collectibles on roofs. Oh, hang on. Look, this one's not.
Ring the bells and let's get claws.
Oh, look, another one.
My dear John, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
No, my
name.
I had no choice but to harden myself and fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Whoa!
That same girl is still inside. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
Thanks, Santa.
Whoa! I mean, that's one way of ringing a bell.
bells began ringing in.
Yes. Now.
And shooting more things won't work?
There was once a
What's going on? Why am I just floating?
Great holiday classics.
Have I really just bugged everything out? Oh, look, I've got one of better weapons, I guess.
In a pool, my claws. Find that.
I've actually.
About the holidays.
So no shooting, but
I'm out of the world.
It is not just a movie. It's a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't
yeah, I got a bad feeling. I kind of feel like I need to restart. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Restart from checkpoint. There was a big bug. I flew out of the world and I couldn't get back in. Which... What's with the present?
That played one of the great holiday classics.
A gift to you.
Was stolen and frozen in a pool by claws.
So I got a
find that
a present, which was a trophy.
About the holidays.
So no
yes.
Shooting, but you want to play a movie?
It is not just a movie. It's a
Christmas text.
It's good about this time of year. Don't worry, we can get the projector.
Yeah, let's put a Christmas something on. Yeah, letter to Santa. Okay, at least I can do that now, and at least I'm hardcore now.
Take out the guards so they don't
kill the guards. Alright. Do you know who I am? I'm Mr. Flamethrower. I just realized that I actually have to kill the. Oh, the toy soldier of death! Come on, come on, kill them with a flame. Cool. You know what you are now, Gingerbread? You're double baked. Yep, that's right, I went there. I just have to kill a load of people with flamethrowers, so I might as well do it in this. Oh, toy soldier, you. Oh, I don't have my other powers yet. Is Santa my homie? I mean, of course he's my homie, but is he an actual homie? Also, where's the text adventure? There it is. There's a letter somewhere up here. Nice. Okay. What the heck is going on with that? What is he doing? I mean, you're dead now. That's fine. I'm very aware that I keep saying. I mean.
Breaking the ice is always my strong suit.
Lol, you are so funny.
Now.
Whoa.
We must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, it's more than simply that. Creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering warmth. This season brings those who embrace it.
That sounds crazy.
Aww.
Yes. Now quit being
sometimes
crazy.
You just need a Christmas movie to make you happy, or some Christmas downloadable content. How do I do this? Oh, I have my power back. Nice. It's a movie. I want to go to a drive-in movie. Oh, I have to say. There's a drive-in movie in Peterborough. Well, actually, this October, drive-in movies. And they're showing Back to the Future 3 on the Back to the Future Day, which is October 21st, I believe. I really, really wish I could go, but... But hey, it's about not wanting to be alone, you know. Got no one to go with. How do I put this here and just drop it? Oh, just like that.
The holiday spirit, it steams and burns. But that's not enough for a tide to turn.
Okay. I'm just projecting a sign that says please stand by.
He's not defeated yet.
What's he doing?
Electricity just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more. I know
that. Let's burn everybody. There's nothing more Christmassy than burning anthropomorphic gingerbread men. Project, where's...
Is this where I think it is?
Burn.
What a wonderful idea.
Yep, it is. Seth, you
know what happens in North Pole?
Seth, my friend. Ross has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined.
Can you call a gingerbread man anthropomorphic? Because it kind of already is in the shape of a man, isn't it? I don't know. Interesting question, I'm sure you agree. I mean, I've got nothing better to ask you guys. Oh.
I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North.
Oh, what? Did Santa Claus just do a drop kick on that? Yeah. Santa drop kicked that gingerbread man. I'm proud of him, if anything. Right. Oh, I'm supposed to be over here. Where are the gingers? Just burn. That'd be lovely if you would just burn. Well, I'm not going to kill you guys with the flamethrower. It seems like you're not really affected by flame. But I would like it if some of you did die, because I need to kill 100 of you or something like that for an achievement. Now, just so you guys know, it's only because I kind of started playing this on stream that I feel like I have to play it on stream now. So the rest of the trophies and everything I'll probably do after I've done all the story elements. The rest of the trophies I'll probably do without offline, because it will be quite boring, I think. I think a lot of them are going to be boring, especially the hang around for 40 hours or whatever it is. Nice. Are they like murder bots reskinned? I think they're murder bots. Which is kind of cool, because I like murder bots. Woo. Clear out the park. Oh, I think it is a murder bot reskinned. Help Sid with the antenna. Oh, man.
I need you to cut your tongue in the pool to help conduct the electricity.
Refuse he can't be serious, or refuse he must be joking. I mean, that's the same thing. I think we'll say he's joking.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Can we focus on how Sid wants lightning?
Don't swear in front of Santa.
Well then, I dare you.
Dare you, refuse, a dare, big deal. Agree, maybe it won't be that bad. I've got to agree. Ah!
Jesus, are you alright?
The power is restored. Good luck.
This game is crazy.
The people in town filling with cheer. Hurry, we must return to the drive.
Okay, let's watch the movie. I want to go in a drive-in movie.
The spirit's alive, but still I live.
And make out in a car. You could bring snacks, you could bring... Well, I was going to say you could bring wine, but then the trouble is only one of you could drink it. But still, that'll be alright. I say one of you, you know, you could go with two people if you wanted. But I'd kind of like to share it as a separate thing. Oh. Who the heck is flying around? Is it, like, Claus? Who is that? Why is Santa really angry at me now? Oh, of course, because I swore. Yeah, fuck that. It's alright, I'll just burn him. Because, you know, why not? Hang on, there are two Santas. Is that Claus, then? And that's...
I will not go to an early grave.
Quit with the posturing. You're going down, Claus.
That looks like a lovely Christmas movie. Look at this. Aww. I mean, it's quite repetitive. Let's finish Claus. What? What happened?
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds. Those are what he thrives on.
Oh no. I'm gonna have to do something nice. I'm not actually doing anything, by the way. My character is moving around on her own. This is really weird. Look at this.
I'm not. Make sure it never is.
Look at me spinning around. This is really weird. I'm not actually doing it. Cool. We completed a mish. Again, I feel like I did all the work. You guys watching, I mean, you had it easy, really. I didn't notice you killing any gingerbread men. Future Shandy, nice. Clothing Christmas sweater, yeah! I just want to be... I'm quite looking forward to kind of wintry Christmas time. I really like the whole snuggled up in a... Well, even if it is a Christmas sweater, that's fine. Okay, what's next? Return to the ship. I'm already on the ship. That's lucky. What's the mish?
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children.
Unbelievable.
Dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them.
Let's help the elf resistance, guys.
You must stop him.
I will stop him, or I'll die trying. Hey, how's it going, Ronster? What you up to?
Just ahead. It's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
Is Mrs. Claus going to be okay?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
Oh, that's lovely. That is lovely. Yeah, I'm playing the Christmas DLC that came... It comes in the pack with all the kind of re-elected Saints Row stuff, which is nice, because I never got to play it originally. Oh, you're not up to anything. See, I like playing games in the background when I'm watching someone else stream. That looks like quite a nice particle effect up ahead. Don't know if you guys really care, but it looks quite nice to me. Oh, let's just leg it. I don't know why I'm waiting. Clear the courtyard. Again, I... Well, that was a dead elf, like a burning elf, by the way, I just saw. Look at them chucking mines down like a crazy murderbot, I guess. Okay, let's burn as many of these as we can. Excuse me? Thank you. Oh, that's the elf. That's our friend. Not that he's done anything for us, but you know.
What's going on, Vincent?
Claus has taken over the workshop.
Oh no.
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
We believe in creating a fleet of
evil men. Oh look, we've got a singularity, we've got a black hole. Yep, we'll just suck. Yeah, look on the top right, murder bot kill. I told you, I thought they were the reskinned murder bots. That's like cheating. That's cheating. But actually it kind of works, so it's fine. Are you on PS3? Actually, this is PS4. This is the re-elected, upgraded version, essentially. Oh, there's a text adventure up here. Somewhere. I don't know where. I think I've got to go inside for it. Alien kill. Good. Alien kill. Good. I like the new music as well. It's very Christmas movie, obviously. Alien kill. Don't care about the murder bots. I'm just trying to do the flamethrower kills at this point. Come on, flamethrower. Take him down, take him down. Nice. Nope. I'll leave you alone. Yes. Let's take down. Stop! Don't! Thank you. You're Opdo. I have no idea what you're saying. Alien kill. Win. Okay. Let's just... I have infinite of these anyway. Admittedly, I kind of fell over. Ronster, thank you for following me, by the way. You made my day just a little bit better.
Looks like a workshop.
Oh, overpowered, OP, of course. I am overpowered, but that's because I've, you know, finished the rest of the game. But is this DLC is like supposed to be played after the game? I feel. Whee!
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
You little fella mentioned Robo Deer. Where are the stables?
Go to stables or lick door. Hang on. I can go to the stables or I can lick the door. Who the hell wouldn't lick the door? Come on then, lick the door. Lick the door. Mash. I love it. Keep pressing triangle. Keep licking just a little bit longer. This is crazy. But if there's something I like about Saints Row, it's crazy. Saints Row games are always short. Yeah, they're not... Okay, I lied about being almost there. They're not the longest games. It's not going to compare to... oh my god, look, top left of how long it's going to take. I can't be bothered. I'm going to go to the stables just because I know what's going to happen. I might as well go to the stables. They're not the longest of games. It's not like GTA 5. But it's fun and it's silly. And that's kind of why you play them. The thing that I find most annoying about it is there is a trophy for playing the game for 40 hours essentially. But by the time I'd finished everything in the main game, or pretty much everything, it was only like 20 hours. So to me, it's like, that's an absolute waste of time, because basically saying, right, now just leave your console on for 20 extra hours. Thank you for that, by the way, killing the person I was trying to kill. Santa Claus, you're mean. I don't want my home. Don't! Santa Claus, if you kill steal me, I'm going to be really annoyed. He is as well. He's trying to kill steel. Steel kills. And especially when I'm trying to kill these people with the flamethrower so that I can get a trophy. They come out of the screen and they're like, hey, out there. Yeah.
You know what?
I'm not going to swing in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Oh, cool. Hold to disable the reindeer. Oh!
Hand is caught on something.
Okay, that was weird. Oh, hello. Let's see if I can flame you. Yes! Alien kill. I'm gonna leave those guys. Saints Row 3 was the best. Yeah, I really enjoyed... What was it? Was it like Burt Reynolds or someone shows up? And you're like, what? What's Burt Reynolds suddenly appearing in the game for? I liked it. I really liked it. It was silly. It was just silly enough, you know? But actually, this game's been quite silly. It's just the trouble is, as soon as they give you all the superpowers and everything, it changes the game from being like a GTA clone to being something like... I don't know. More kind of Crackdown, maybe? I don't know what it turns it into, but it's a very different game. I didn't disable the... Oh, I've got to kill the people, of course. That would be intelligent. Come on, then. Come on. There are faster ways of killing these guys, but like I said, I've still got a trophy to get for... killing like 100 people or something with the flamethrower. Down you go, reindeer. Now you're in trouble, aren't you? Hey, by the way, to everyone who's here. Hey. Yay. Where's the text adventure in there? Where is it? Is it on? Oh, it's on the second floor. Let's see if I can do this without anyone stopping me. Yay, managed it. You have Get Out of Hell. I have two. I mean, the thing is, actually, I have this game, or I played it on the Xbox 360, but then I bought Get Out of Hell, and it came with this for free, basically. It was cheaper to get this with the pack with the main game than just Get Out of Hell. And I was like, well, I might as well get this, and then I'll get to play the DLC that I never actually got to play originally. So, worth it. Oh, hello, I see a letter to Santa. I think we should get it. What do you guys think? Ooh. I think we should. Hello, letter to Santa.
Claus is making a mockery of the holidays.
This is just checking.
Damn it, Claus.
We're going to stop Claus before. Well, we're going to stop it.
Definitely worth it. And so I'm obviously the intention is to play through this, do all the DLC. Nice, got the alien kill there. Because those are skinned on murder bots, I don't believe they're vulnerable to fire, so I don't think I can kill them with this flamethrower, so I'm just kind of leaving them. Santa Claus, you skill-stealing bastard. Okay. Yeah, definitely worth it. And so I might as well play it through and then... yeah, wait for the...
Santa, your time is over.
Twinkle.
Claus gave us a better deal.
Twinkle? Is that who he is?
Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on my goodness.
Defeat the giant elves. Oh, nice. The good news is, I think I'm going to get flame kills from them.
All I see are normal-sized people.
Giant elves. I've only just got that. Oh. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but nice. Santa, you're really annoying me. I don't care if I shoot you. Did you just... He stole my kill again. That does it. Okay, I've got to go inside for the letter, I guess. Where's the letter? Is it there? Oh, there it is. You're getting the PS4 soon. I really love it. I really love it. I'm really impressed with it. I think it runs really smoothly. Kind of partly very important, but also not, but kind of yes. The sales they have, I think, for PS4 are probably better than the ones that I've seen for the Xbox One, which is fine, but, you know, different. I'm loving all the games that you can get on the PlayStation Plus. Admittedly, the ones on Games with Gold are good as well, but I've generally found a better quality. I generally feel like they're better quality on the PlayStation. Again, it's just my opinion. Is Santa annoying me? Santa is definitely annoying me because he keeps stealing my kills. I keep accidentally doing that, but never mind. It's fine. There's another one somewhere. Here we go. Oh, I know what they're based on. Those jumpy ones, yeah. Good, got the alien kill, nice. That's what you were looking for, nice salt, nice. Okay, let's see if we can oh, hello. Let's see if we can flame this guy to death. We If we got an alien, like an alien kill with flame on this one, that'd be nice. Bonus. Come on, die, die, die. Yeah, got him. Welcome to the new people.
He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
I love you guys. In many ways.
Of course. Wow, boss. Real convincing. Plaza isn't getting out of here. What's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes. What do you want me to say, Shandi? That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Sam. We're going to stop Plaza. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Get disguised. Put on a present. Let's do this. Like Metal Gear Solid.
Can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shansha.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through?
After this, what game am I going to play? I don't know, that's a good question. They did a Metal Gear Solid section in the main thing, so this is just reskinned of that.
Bigger than me, this is about Christmas. And those
I don't know what game to play next.
The funny thing is, I'm playing a lot of the remakes at the moment. So maybe one of the Metro Redux games. I haven't played Wolfenstein yet. Could do that. Maybe Last of Us Remastered, that's nice. Maybe Killzone Shadow 4 or Thief. I still haven't played Thief. Or maybe I'll just play something like, you know, Journey, because they re-released that, didn't they? What else have I got here? I've been playing a bit of Little Big Planet 3, but it keeps crashing, so that's a bit annoying. Maybe something on the Xbox One, to be honest. Okay, well, we're out. We're out.
No time to talk. Bill and I are kicking ass.
Mrs. Claus is kicking it. That's... yeah. Don't you steal my kill again. I will... I'll put you on the naughty list, Santa. And you won't like it. Yeah, Little Big Planet's quite cool. It's obviously much more valuable to you if you're going to be making levels with it. Much, much more valuable. But yeah, I mean, it's fun. It's a bit of fun. It's quite simple, but fun. Die, giant elf. Normal-sized person. Right, where's the letter? There's the letter. Ooh, 8 out of 10. Okay. Murderbots down there. I'll let my mates deal with them while I try and flame these gingerbread men. What have I been enjoying recently? I don't know. I played Sleeping Dogs recently, actually, the remake of that, and it's beautiful. It's really good. I really want to play Grand Theft Auto 5 on my PS4, but I haven't got it yet.
Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
Do you get a new weapon if you get all the letters? I hope so.
But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But maybe, yeah. It's a weapon.
Ooh, Rocket League update file installed. Great, thanks. I was completely unaware. I haven't actually played Rocket League yet. It was free, so obviously I grabbed it. Ooh,
I think
what?
You'll find something special for you, too.
What, like a present?
What is this?
I had a friend who could do that.
Weapon?
What's Christmas without some music?
It's a dubstep gun with Christmas music,
hey there,
isn't it?
Santa, how are you? Don't you know your days are through? Laws, you beast!
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too. Your army never will give me pause. For none can stop the mighty claw.
Nice.
Grab the fat man quickly with me. And grab his little help, too.
Oh no, they've taken my flamethrower. I'm really annoyed. Actually, while I'm here. Look how overpowered I am, actually. But I can just do this. Yeah, that's right. Crush the rebellion.
Some other simulation, probably.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go.
Oh. I'm annoyed that they've taken my flamethrower. I will play Rocket League. I'm sure I will. I will probably... I might even play it on stream once. Why not? I have done a face cam. I do normally do a face cam, but I'm just... I'm just not in the... I don't really want to put my face on stream right now. Been having a tough couple of weeks. For one reason or another. You know how it goes. Yeah, soccer with cars. Yeah, I know what it is. I think it's cool. Doom, 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 doom. Okay, get in the sleigh. All right.
Wait, what about that Shandy girl?
Oh, I'll go get her.
Please do. And then we fly off anyway. Oh, well. I'm riding the sleigh. Hey, Mark, how you doing? Well, the fight before Christmas. Okay. Weapon, costume, North Pole. Baseball bat is now that thing. I've got Mrs. Claus, yeah. Sleigh one, nice. And I've got an elf suit outfit. That's exactly what I wanted. And the Christmas dubstep. Oh, lovely. And the Santa suit. Doing good, except the weekend is nearly over. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Right, how do I... Let's just wait and see what it is. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm liking how talkative this group is. You guys are awesome. Return to the ship. Oh, what's going to happen now? What is going to happen?
Claus is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength.
Oh my.
At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list and punish the naughty with cold.
Wow.
Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Santa.
I'm ready to spread the holiday
cheer. Deliver presents.
Tell me how.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send cold to those who are naughty.
All right, that's easy.
Oh, believe me, try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
They call me Junior Santa.
Raise the holiday cheer. Right, how do I do this?
Here comes the gifts, people.
Oh, there's a gift there. Right, let's chuck a gift. I've got to blow them up with gifts. Die! Enjoy my... Whoa! Enjoy my gift, Dad.
After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
Santa on drugs.
Am I naughty?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You need to understand.
Destroy this. Is this a church? Am I destroying a church? Are you kidding me? This is like one of my dreams. Oh, that is happy. That makes everyone happy when you destroy a church. Okay. No comment, other than... Aww. There you go. Have some presents. Aww. Oh, look at it. Oh, happy days. I like the music being all kind of happy and the Christmas bells. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Has that done it? Yeah. Travel. Christmas time. Oh, digital blizzard. Fly lower to regain visibility. All right. Christmas time around, Steelport. We're gonna murder some people who are nasty. This is the good art of Saints Row. Yeah. This is classic Saints Row.
Get up and get your presents.
Oh, crap. Did I just trash now? That was probably a museum. Oh, a liquor place. Nice. Pie.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone is asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa.
Let's trash this place. You can get the complete Saints Row series on Steam for tenner. That's not bad. It's a great series. And they're not all super powery. Most of them aren't. That is a bargain. I apparently can't fly this thing. Die and happy holiday cheer. Yay! No one can resist the power of a steam sail. Nice. Oh, hello. Right, let's just... I'm just going to have a quick look on the map to see where this is so I can actually get it later. Yeah, there's the thing. Right, okay, so we're just about there. So, okay, it's going to be about there later. Because I do still need to get the collectibles. Oh, apparently I need to crash into buildings as well. That's really useful. Come on. Fly. There we go. Thank you. I appreciate it. I think I've played every Saints Row. Well, includes all DLC. That's impressive. Does it include Gas Out of Hell?
As long as you think of me.
Think of me fondly. When you murder people, remember me once in a while. It's so happy. I think this Christmas, maybe I'll just have like a massive like marathon of Christmas episodes of things. So like watch every, I don't know, Simpsons Christmas special ever, and Family Guy special ever, and all these kind of, I know I've just basically said animated comedies, but you know, any of these. Maybe that 70s show. I think they've done Christmas specials, haven't they? Things like that. I think I should just go on a massive binge of Christmas episodes.
We should be able to destroy him now.
You have good. It in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Don't worry,
I think my heart can defeat Santa Claus.
You have to
Let's kill him. It's Santa! Let's kill him. Do 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 do. Oh, end of the mission, or I don't know.
A spirit alive, but still I stand.
Okay.
Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
I'd rather you didn't. Ouch. Nice. Well done, Shaundy. Okay, in the meantime. Oh, no, oh yes, I've got the flamethrower. Nice. Got it back. That's what I want. Did you just... Oh, my homies are killing people now as well. This is really annoying. I really would like to be able to get some of these kills. Light Kinara. Oh, hence why I need the flamethrower, I guess. Or not. Nope. How do I do it? Do I shoot it? Do I literally go near it and hit triangle? Do I... burn things nearby? How do I do this? I was gonna use a light. I think a flamethrower should work. We just blow it up. Oh! No, I was like, that's worked, but no, it hasn't. How do we light it then? Oh. Is there a... How do I do this? Come on, Christmas. Be nice. This should work, shouldn't it? Not if I miss, obviously. Come on. Why did that not work? Light Kinara. Oh. No. Maybe. Oh, do I use... Oh, I see. I think I use this. Okay. I think the flamethrower should have worked, to be honest, but whatever. We're not going to harbour on about it too long. Maybe 30 or 40 more minutes of complaining about it. Does that sound fair?
That's me, Hanukkah!
Your reign of terror is over.
See, let's cover all the holidays. Nice.
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a best of this pole is?
Festivus
perform
pole.
A feat of strength.
Perform feat of strength. Oh, isn't that like
All members are coming.
Now nice. We all have to bitch at each other.
Come again.
It's called airing grievances.
Isn't it from like Seinfeld?
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to have this, find information on that, know where to go, and what to do next. If I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you, or you know?
Kinsey, you know that ship you're on? We kind of gave it to you.
Oh, yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing? Well, it's a holiday miracle.
You're back. Welcome back, Ronster. You missed... Wow, I mean, you missed a lot of stuff. Crazy stuff. Oh, hello, Slay, Kinsey. Grab the presents. Alright, let's do it.
But...
You licked the candy cane until it broke and the door was locked. Are you serious? That's hilarious. I bet there's a trophy for it. I bet I'm going to have to... Oh! I bet I'm going to have to do it. That is hilarious. Where are you?
Pushing my button.
deliver presents, mother. Freaking. Did the guy die before I could deliver a present? He didn't give you anything. That's annoying. Because I totally would do it. I honestly thought it was just going to be like an alternative. Oh, I accidentally gave him a present. Nice. Cool. Well delivered. I'm not sure what the trophies will be. I haven't really looked. Probably should have done, but it doesn't really matter. I've been really good. Use the flamethrower. To kill people or gingerbread men. Oh, that didn't work. Never mind. The things on that list, partridges and pear trees and all that, I mean, they're weird, aren't they? It takes a while. Yeah, I can see how far I was getting. Eat this.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
Do they? Die in burning fire, as opposed to non-burning fire. I really should have thought that through. I'll show you good at killing. Oh, there we go. I wouldn't dream of killing your holiday. Dark Wizard OP, you rock for following, thank you.
Here comes Claws to tear you asunder.
Oh, don't tear me asunder. Sorry.
You still stand?
Okay. It's a warden. That's basically a warden, isn't it?
I know. Claws needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
Oh, I've lost the gift. It flew up there. Let's go get it. Give the gift. All right, deliver Kinsey's gift. Come on. Have this, mother. Ah. Good, good, good. Snowman of death. They may not actually be of death. That might have been artistic license on my part. I apologize. I was trying to create an entertaining stream. And what did I do? I basically lied about those snowmen. And I didn't really think of the consequences or how the snowmen would feel. Because now that I've besmirched their name, I mean, how are they going to work again? To be honest, unless it's in like a sequel to Saints Row, which is possible, I suppose. America is OP. America. Oh, hello. I see a text message thing there that I need. Are we going up to the top here? Yes, we are. Text message. We got a text message. Now let's get this thing. Whee! Deliver Shaundi's gift. Oh, where did he go? He flew away. I was trying to be cool. Instead, I just threw it across the city. I hope there was nothing valuable. Oh, no. He really doesn't like being given gifts, does he? Die in gift pleasure. Oh, dear Santa trophy. That sounds positive. That sounds very positive. Yeah, Claws. Yeah. What happened? Ah! Oh.
You can't murder me under the nice list.
Santa,
you never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday. And for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed.
Santa's officially dead.
I know, Santa.
The objective was to save Christmas. Basically, there was an evil Claus warlord person.
Joy of Christmas! Not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends.
It does.
You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Huh. Could do the miracle right now. Yay. I love you, Santa. Please don't give me coal. Oh. Oh, he fell over, probably cracked his skull, maybe died. Oh, lovely. Now I have a machine gun. Ha! Die Hard reference. Lovely. Yeah. You slice that dead animal. I'm wondering what they're singing. What? Cool. Nice. Her hair was still moving in the photo. Weird. Yes, there is a trophy, by the way, for licking the candy cane barricade all the way through. You put cheats on before the candy cane. What? Nice. We did it, guys. Ew, Santa naked. I don't know, I think he looks hot. Homie Claus. Homie Gingerbread Man. Homie Santa. Vehicle Dasher. Vehicle Slayer. Vehicle Johnny Compton. Activity naughty and nice. Nice. And naughty. Cool, I guess I've got to do those activities then. Okay. So if I do those activities, I probably get a trophy. Oh, and BPU Claws was the trophy that's just unlocked. Brilliant. You know what? While I've got you here, I'm going to do something rather exciting. I'm going to do the licking one. Let's have a look. Right. I'm assuming I can replay this. I mean, was it the fight before Christmas? I think it was the fight before Christmas, wasn't it? Return to the ship. I'm on the ship. Okay.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of...
Yeah, we know. So apparently there are snowmen vignettes in the North Pole to find as well.
My workshop is just ahead. It's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
Is Mrs. Claus going to be okay?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
Right, let's do this thing. So what have we got to do again? I can't remember. Oh, lick through. Also, while I'm here, I'm going to look for things like this snowman vignette thing that I'm supposed to find. Or, in fact, there are loads of them, aren't there? There are a few of them.
Those savages have set my prized pie.
Okay, I might as well use this opportunity to rack up some flamethrower kills while I'm at it.
It's that dancer! Dancer! Oh, no.
I'm hoping these count.
Sweet Cupid! Vixen! What have they done?
I'm sure they do count.
Santa, hit the deck!
I didn't come here to observe, John. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yes, Santa, you tell him.
Die, die. Die, ginger dead man.
What's going on, Vincent?
How long is the DLC? It's quite short, I have to be honest. It's quite short. Just a few missions. But it's fun, and it comes free with the Saints Row Re-Elected. It comes with all the downloadable content. So, you know, why not play it? If I had to spend, like, a tenner, $10 or £10 or something like that on it, then I probably would say, yeah, not really worth it, unless you're absolutely... You know, unless you absolutely adore Saints Row and you have to have everything. But as a freebie, why not? Why the hell not? The Enter the Dominatrix was quite short as well. That's right. You did. Okay, I guess we better... Actually, we've got a singularity gun. Let's just kill them all like this. Hello. Singularity. Hello. Oh, gingerbread. Or ginger dead. Oh, accidentally did that. Never mind. Oh no, he's okay. He's not dead. Good. Now I can make him dead. Yep, alien kill. Yep, come on. Yep, alien kill. Come on, just die. Just die quietly. Stop screaming. Thank you. Oh, Santa, if you do the... Santa! Not happy with you, Santa. Dropkick. Oh, yay, more ginger deads. Santa, just leave him alone. That's really mean. I'd much rather kill him. I suppose it's nicer than biting his head off to kill... Stop it! Okay, good. Right, Santa, if you want to kill someone, kill the fake murderbot things. No, don't kill the ones that I'm trying to kill and get kills from. Ugh. Don't! Ah, oh, got him. Oh. Die. You should probably... Oh, no, gingerbreads. Let's get them. Don't. Santa, what are you doing? Good. Right, let's do this thing.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
Okay, you guys, this is going to be the most difficult gaming challenge that I've ever done. Mash triangle to lick the door. Here we go. I'll see you on the other side, guys. You got some funny messages when licking the candy cane. Just a bit longer. Almost there. I like the sound. I think it's funny. Okay, I lied about being almost there. I am replaying it, mainly because I want the extra trophies. I've actually done every single story mission now. All the downloadable content, all the main story things. Actually, you should give up. Nice. I should have realised that they'd do something like a trophy after this. No, really, this is going to take a while. I think we might be a fifth of the way through. I probably should be reading a book or something at this point. Don't you have other things to do? No, not really. I'm just a trophy whore, to be honest. Wow, you are really persistent. We didn't expect anyone to actually make it this far. Yeah, you did. That's why you put a trophy in, so that people would. You just like the noise, don't you? Yeah, actually, I did say that. Sicko. I hope no children. I didn't even think what that noise was like. I just thought it was a funny noise of licking a candy cane. I didn't think about the fact that it sounds like she is doing something a little bit more sexual. What do you have against candy canes? I mean, no, I'm not a particular fan of candy canes. Candy canes love you. Why don't you love them? Or maybe you do love candy canes too much. Do I have Dragon Ball Z? I do not. Hello! Hello, Sniper Ghost, and thank you for following me, by the way. Did you know candy canes are naturally fat-free? Yeah, but they're just basically sugar. It'd probably be quicker if you just bit through it. But you can't. It's too hardcore. It would break your teeth. Look, look, look. We're like almost two-thirds through. And my hand's really starting to hurt now. Your dentist is picking out a new yacht because of you. You were the longest one here. Were you, though? Are you sure? Or are you just the longest one here that was talking? Would you have licked this if it was blueberry flavoured? Blueberries? Yeah, why not? Blueberries are good. I wouldn't. I like licking things. Don't worry, I'm sure Claws will wait until you're finished. Remember what happened to Hansel and Gretel? Not really. Did they get, like... Did they not escape? Or did they... Type 2 diabetes is on the rise, you know. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. I am sure. Come on, nearly there. Nearly there. Do you really want the achievement that bad? Yes, exactly. Exactly. Thank you very much. Wow, you're halfway there. No, I'm not. Oh, hang on. It's not going to reset. Yeah, just kidding. Phew. Phew. Sneaky. Almost there. Wow, if you're watching this, I like... Is your finger getting tired? Long time ago it was. Actually, it's more my arm. My finger's just my finger, it's fine. If you're watching this on like a YouTube replay, and...
Refreshing.
Oh, no, it's locked.
Done. Minty fresh. Oh, it's locked. Amazing. Now, where are these snowmen things? Are they around here? What do they look like? Are they in these places? Maybe? Nope. What the? Oh, it's the sleigh place. Okay. Wonder if there's anything on the map. Oh, there's no map. But I do actually have this cash. Right, okay. Right, let's go back to the entrance. Where is the entrance gate? I don't actually know where I am. Oh, I thought that might be something, but actually no, it was just my homie.
Claws killed my precious reindeer friends and made these...
Right, entrance gate, here we go.
Claws is one twisted you-know-what.
You know what? Look east and go to the central island in the frozen lake.
It's okay. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Oh, look.
Look at those snowmen. They take our lives. Claus is making a mockery of the holiday.
This is just the beginning. But we're going to stop Claus before... Well, we're going to stop it. Trust me.
North from this, it says, by the southern row of houses, is a group of snowmen. One with a megaphone. Oh, hello.
Hello,
Okay. You have so much to live for. Oh, hang on. Ah, brilliant. Who are you? I thought you'd just die from that, but okay. You'll die from that, though. Thank you. Right, okay. Going north still, you'll see a square patio when jumping through the air. One of the snowmen here will give you the line. I suppose I'm... Cool. Don't. Let's just in case, let's just, oh, that was weird. I may have actually missed it, but I don't know. But let's just keep going north. Oh, hello, patio, here you go. That looks lovely. Nice. Right, jump just down off the patio in the same courtyard. Weightlifting snowman in an alcove. Just down off the patio, it says. In the same little courtyard. A weightlifting snowman. I mean, is this the courtyard they're talking about? Also, let's just burn these guys. Come on. Die and die. Thank you very, very much. That's very kind of you. Right. Where are we? Just down from here. This kind of courtyard, maybe. Weightlifting snowman? Maybe? Lol. Wait, hang on. This wasn't the patio I was at. Oh. Where was it? Oh. I'm having real trouble with this now. Whee. That's the one. There we go. Is there an alley somewhere? Oh, maybe this is down here. Yeah.
How much you bench, man?
Santa Emma. Do you even lift? In front of a house at the northern eastmost part of the village. So northeast. Let's head northeast. Hang on. In front of the house. Let's just kill these guys first. I'm trying to get in the way so that... Oh, you stole my kill. Or maybe I tried to steal yours. Who knows? Who cares? It doesn't matter. Well, here's a snowman. Is this a conjoined one?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Far west part of the village, north of the western stable, is a snowman centipede. Amazing. Human centipede. Get that kid to a psycholo- What? Oh, I found it straight away. Nice.
Volvi, you're actually a cool guy. You're actually a cool guy.
Buggiest game ever, still version 1, don't buy.
What, this game?
Really? I've only actually run into one bug in this game.
And it was actually the stream, so... Interesting.
Cool. So I think we've done that. Complete all 3 missions. Okay. I know you're shooting me, I don't care. Mission 2. when you exit the box disguise. Okay, so there's something to do with the box disguise, which I'm probably going to have to do, just to make sure that I... let's just rinse through it, because I can't be bothered. Fine, I'll do the flamethrower since I have to. Once I've done the box disguise, apparently there is a text adventure thing, and I don't know if I've got it yet, so I better just check. Look at these guys, they're really annoying. Okay, alien kill one. Alien kill. Brilliant. Let's just take them down quickly. Nice. Put our fingers in this cyber reindeer's bottom. Yep.
I think my hand is caught on something.
My PS4 crashed with this all the time. Did it? Am I doing an Easter egg? Not really. I'm just doing the kind of trophies and collecting all the collectibles and all that kind of stuff at the moment. That's really weird that your PS4 crashed with this all the time. Mine has not at all. I don't know if there's been a later version. My PS4 has not crashed. Oh no, it crashed once, actually. Yes, it did actually crash. I lie. But only once. And it's what ended my first stream. But Little Big Planet is crashing my PS4 a lot more. Hello. I'm going to burn you now. Is it really still version 1? I wonder if it's something to do with the, I don't know, PS4 version. What? What just happened? That was weird. I can't have been the only one to see that. Entertaining. Yeah, Little Big Planet. That's the one that really... breaks my PS4. And I've got to say, on the Xbox One, Call of Duty Ghosts, damn, that keeps crashing. Air hump, exactly. Well, when was that a good thing, that it just suddenly did? Which, obviously, the English grammar there was fantastic.
Claws gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get big guns, real ones.
Everybody saw that. Yeah, exactly. Where are you going? Oh, I've got to kill this twinkle dude, haven't I? But I might as well do it using...
Where?
Right there. Can't you see?
All I see are normal-sized people.
Normal-sized people, but giant or elves.
I'm the king of
snow red!
The elves are in charge now!
Don't! Santa, I hate you. Obviously not the real Santa, the real Santa I love, obviously.
The elves are pulled now, Batman! Claws is our crinkle now!
Cool. Am I a Dragon Ball Z fan? I haven't actually seen it. Never seen it. So I have to say no, but only because I haven't seen it rather than because I don't like it. Tell me what's... obviously I hear loads of people talking about it. Tell me why you think it's really good. I'm assuming you're a fan. So why do you like it? Why should I watch it? Why should I get into it? Games and movies. Again, yeah, I haven't even played the games. No. But then again, I feel like it's the kind of thing that without knowing more about it, I wouldn't play the games. And if I was invested in them, whoa, I went really high randomly. I didn't actually hit jump there, just for the record. I could have done this fight a lot faster. Super Saiyan. right, twinkle face. Just there you go.
My most trusted elf. He's been with me so Spirit long. Bomb. I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa. Right?
Yeah, of course. Wow, boss. Real convincing.
Claus isn't getting out of here.
Sniper ghost.
We have to get into the
Thanks for following.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
What do you want me to say, Shandi? That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And yes. Where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Sam.
So it says, once you exit the box disguise,
we're going to fix the future.
Turn around and go all the way back.
The only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Put a bow on me and let's do this.
Shandi, dear. Can you be a good girl and stay here?
And turn right for this one. I may have already got this, actually.
You have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? You've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through?
Friend, compatriot,
my arm,
and an eye.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Go to present sorting. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Skip, 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 skip. Skip, skip. Come on.
This is about Christmas.
You're wasting my time, game.
Wasting my time.
Fine.
Maybe I'm wasting my time.
Don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
Excuse me while I yawn.
Get away from me!
Okay.
So,
then turn around, it said, and go left, did it say? I think I actually have already done this. Yeah, I've already done this one. Cool. Still, while I have the opportunity, let's just do some fire burning. Who just... Why did you hit me? Cool. Let's just do this quickly then. I don't care.
Good.
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know.
Is it safe?
I don't need to hear this. I know it. Almost done with the downloadable content once again. Yeah, true.
But this fight is far from over.
Wait, Santa.
What's Christmas without some music?
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Claus, you mean it!
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too. Your army never will give me more. For none can stop the mighty Claus.
Where's that animal, Claus?
Crush the rebellion.
Some
all right.
Other simulation.
Oh, I forgot about this. That they're taking my gun away. So I need to just kill them. Let's just kill them. I don't care how long it takes. Or I'm not doing whatever it is that I need. Flame McFlames. Okay, there's one up there as well. Done, nice. Exit workshop, good, because I think there's another one out here. Right, where's the other one? Mission 2, when you need to disable reindeer, it's the top right part of the eastern stable.
Is in shambles.
It's all right, hon. We'll build.
Right, where's that stable
we'll
gone?
Right, kid?
Everything
right, there was a stable there.
Be okay, Santa.
Is that the east? I'm pretty sure that that's probably it. Oh, that was fun. There's another stable down here, isn't there? Somewhere? Oh, it's just behind me. Yeah, okay, cool. Got that one then. Let's have a quick check. Letters to Santa. Have I got how many letters to Santa have I got? And where do I find out? Let's have some cash, why not? Don't need it, but you know. Quests, no. Extras? Stats, maybe. Nope, never mind. Alright, let's just move on. So, letters to Santa. Second mission, where you find the second snowman on the edge of a roof. We must have done that then already. Enter the workshop, turn left. I think I've probably done it in here. I think I've probably got more. Oh yeah, I definitely got that one in there, didn't I? Of course. Dubstep gun, did that one. Cool, okay, cool. Right, let's exit the mission then. How do I do that? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, exit mission, don't care. I reckon, actually maybe the first mission. I reckon if there's anywhere, we probably missed it there. Okay. Let's go back there and just properly explore the place as soon as I get the powers. In fact, oh, there's one for ringing the bells, isn't there? Ring all the bells. Okay, so... thanks. Thank you. There you go.
Ring all the bells.
Complete that.
Oh look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Kenzie.
Santa's nightmare.
Complete the mission.
The holiday spirit doesn't exist.
Done all that.
If you want to bring it back, you wear whatever.
Okay.
Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa.
Oh look, there's a text adventure right on top of that building. I better get that.
Joking, right? Come on. The town department store is just ahead.
Good. Get out of hell, it's cool. I have it, thanks. Yep, I've got it. I will play it.
They're here to the Crimson Cowboy.
I might as well play it on stream. Why not? How long is it? That's the real question.
It's gonna be a lecture on you. You have no idea what it causes. Look.
How long is it? I'll probably play it on stream then, just because I've been playing all this on stream.
And see your doom, the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws.
Yeah, come on.
Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
All right.
Come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread man.
I mean, I can, and I have.
Cookies is bad, guys.
You know what? Fine. I'm shooting this guy down.
Wait, Boss is still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out.
You'll shoot your eye out. I love that they said that, and then I love that it actually happens. I'm just going to run past them. I can't be bothered. So yeah, Sniper Ghost, tell me about Get Out of Hell, because it was on the disc as well. Actually, no, it wasn't on the disc. This is the annoying thing. The disc is like, have Saints Row 4 re-elected, and also...
Did that really shoot my eye?
Santa?
And also, a downloadable code for Get Out of Hell. It's like, really? So now I'm going to download 6 gig or however much it was?
Why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop it?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That's just being a little spirit here.
Ring the bells and let's kill claws.
My dear Shop, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well.
Can I
remember
shoot it?
The holiday spirit you felt when you were young again?
You know my name? Santa. I had no choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still inside. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
Thanks, Santa.
Got all the adventure things. Good. Right, so there's one there. There are two there in the square. You shoot the devil in the face. Nice.
Speeding this up.
Shoot all the bells. Yeah, we're gonna shoot all the bells. Nice. One more bell.
Bells began.
Yes. Trophy.
And shooting more things, Mobile?
There was once a theater in town. Played one of the great holiday classics. But the projector was stolen. And
okay. Let's have a quick look. All the letters. Okay, I think I got the first one. On top of the theater screen, definitely got that. On one of the buildings making the circle around the pool, you must receive the projector from. Right, okay. Okay, so I'll go to the projector. Apparently there's a building there that might have. Okay, already got it. Nice. Already got it. When you're tasked to protect Sid on the stage in front of the courthouse. Alright. Well, actually, I might as well use the flame then. These guys, if I can call them that. Come on. How come I'm not actually getting the kills for this? Or maybe I am, who knows?
Drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the
season. You mean turn on the movie?
Oh, it's more than simply that. Creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to those who embrace it.
That sounds crazy.
Yes. Now quit being Grinch.
I told the other you. I don't know what that means.
Lovely. Okay,
spirit, it steams and burns.
On the stage in front of the courthouse and on the front wall of the courthouse. Okay.
We brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need.
Come on, let's get these alien kills. Come on. Flamethrower alien kills, please. Come on, be nice. Be nice. Why is it not counting? I feel like it's not counting. Right, so, on the stage in front of the courthouse.
Is this what I think it is?
In front of the courthouse? I mean, I would see it on the map if it was, obvious.
Yep.
I must have got them.
Sam, you know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, Laws has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head and twinkle.
Oh, that's the present I've already got. That, but why not?
He's the one who took my
on the front wall of the courthouse, it says. I'm assuming I've already got it.
The rest of the elves are being led by Wilson against maybe. Causes not equal.
Mary?
Okay, I'm okay with that. I'm gonna quit now and yeah. Do the final mission. And then hopefully that means that we'll have got most of the trophies. So hang on, find all that, ring all the bells, find all the letters. I still need to do that. Naughty and nice. Deliver a present to Zinyak in the Santa Claus. Yes, please. All right. Oh, no. I'm going to have to do this again, aren't I? Return to the ship. I mean, I was there already. Whatever. Find that. Deliver a present to Zinyak. Do all the naughty and nice. So, yeah, it's the letters.
Glasses hold up under a protective shield game.
Yeah, I know it.
I'm ready to spread
right,
the
so for this one, you need to fly towards the big statue of him on the Star Island in the south. So that's there, isn't it? All right, let's go there.
Tell me how.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those
from when you start on the ground. Okay, right, so I don't need to do that yet.
Oh, believe me, Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior
I'm
Santa,
having real trouble with the controls here.
You got me, Junior Santa.
Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, look, there's one of these things here as well. It's quite useful. I wonder if I can... Yeah. I was hoping that would work. Never mind. Okay.
Careful. Claws would
even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Here comes the gifts, people.
And don't forget cold delivery. That's what it
I mean, I might as well do this while I'm here. Just because I think.
It reminds me that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you read it to me. Still need to understand. True giving speech.
I can do it, Santa. And by do it, I mean get the achievement. Or the trophy, rather. Because this is on PS4, of course. Yeah! Gonna go and deliver the. Oh, don't crash into the. Really not what I wanted at all, but okay. No, stop it. What are you doing? The controls of this thing are really annoying. Go, 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 go. Right, okay. Do I actually just fire it at the statue of Zinyak? I know, I know, I know. Nope. Where is he? Maybe it's... Is he actually... No, don't do that! You muppet. Is he actually here? Or is it just the statue I gotta put? Can't actually see him. Maybe it's his hand. Oh, yes, got it. Trophy. Brilliant. Right. I have no time at all. I don't think I can do this now. But, you know, nothing to lose by trying. Actually, there kind of is. I'm going to restart this bit. Just because otherwise I'm going to get so close and it's just going to waste my time. This way, I can restart from checkpoint. And fingers crossed, we will be fine. I don't know if you agree with me, but we have to do this to get the final. Okay, quickly. Oh, sweet! That's actually perfect. Because it's counted the first set of presents that I did. but so I don't have to do all those again. That's perfect. Thank you very much, game. You've done exactly what I wanted. Well, not exactly. I think there are many things I want right now.
Get up,
and if the game could provide them, well,
you don't
that'd be weird.
It's important to make delivery while people still sleep in their bed.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure will not interest me.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, then we've been instant with a mother hacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone is asleep.
Wow, killing my Santa.
Oh, I missed. Come on. I need four more. One, two, reload, reload. Three, one more. Come on, come on. There you go.
The holiday spirit is beginning to weaken Claus's force shield. Keep going.
Riding a sleigh around really makes you understand the meaning of Christmas. And you're dropping bombs and explosive presents on people, and it's like it's Christmas right now. Is it Christmas right now? No. No, it isn't. But it's the kind of question you have to ask. Always be a skeptic. Don't just accept the fact that maybe it's Christmas, maybe it's not. I mean, it could have been Christmas, you don't know.
You're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will show. You know it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it in future, Hopper?
As long as you think of me.
Oh, I missed one. Since I have to alternate, I might as well shoot these while I'm waiting for the other one to recharge. Die! Yeah!
We should be able to destroy him now.
Did it, guys. Granted in your heart to defeat Claus. Remember to embrace the spirit.
Don't worry, Santa.
Come on.
I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
Look at all these collectibles that I've obviously missed. Well, I don't think I've actually done a big search for them yet, though.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Yeah, yeah.
Snowball.
Okay, so, on the final mission, when you start on the ground, go to the building northeast of you, and it's on the porch, alright? Building northeast of me. Surely I would have seen this. Yeah, surely I would have seen it.
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season.
I must have found it.
Maybe these people will come around.
Yeah. I guess the next question is, has the trophy already unlocked and I didn't notice? Because if so, that's annoying. Right, hold on, guys. I'm just going to look at my trophies. I don't know if you can still hear me. I'm hoping so. It's probably just a blue screen of, I don't want to say death. Okay, let's have a quick look. 84% of the trophies we've got for this thing. I found all the letters, so it's only two trophies. Complete all instances of this thing called Naughty and Nice. And there is complete the holiday text adventure. Right, okay. Cool, so we don't need to do any more of these. I guess we've got to do the text adventure. That's probably going to be quite boring for you guys to see. So I'm going to end this stream now. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Like, I really, really mean it. It means a lot. And, well, you know, it stops me feeling so alone. Ah, happy. The feeling of Christmas. Yes, me and my trophies. I know. I'm a trophy whore. But it's nice to have objectives. Because the thing is, if you played a game and you might complete it, but you're like, well, I haven't necessarily done it on the hardest difficulty, and I haven't necessarily seen everything that needs to be seen, then there's a feeling of it being unfinished. If you do the whole trophy list, then I find it a lot more... I hold on to it a lot less, and therefore I'm willing to sell the game, and therefore get some money back for it, because I'm probably not going to play it again, at least for a while. So... it's a good way of me knowing when I'm going to trade in games, which I only do for some games, but it's worth it, you know, to buy your next game. So, anyway, thank you very much, guys, for watching. I hope I see all of you